The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Non-Stop Championship.
Championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my. Down with authority.
I think the champ's got it.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She powered out there, Michael.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
She returns the favor there.
Wicked clothesline. Right the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. That is a great reversal. Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Changes her fortune there.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Boy, oh, European uppercut.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
She wants it one more time.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Might not have been effective the farm.
What a counter.
Foot just stomping down. An uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
She scores big with the counter. Wow, what a sequence.
And now that one's countered.
This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Oh, a knee right in the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
Unbelievable. Jeez.
For the championship! One, two, and the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Gets out of dodge there.
Corkscrew calf kick.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Harsh impact.
Head scissors takedown. Oh,
very nice.
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
The champ looking out of sorts.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
I see where she's going with this.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
Fighting for survival. This singles contest has a victor.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner and new W, Brooks Hogan.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion.